Thank you, Margo, for beautifully singing that moving prayer.